back, Killer Clan. Welcome to Northampton, Pennsylvania. Now, you have seen the Santa Fe Taco Company before because Molly, Schuyler, and myself have been here before. We did their challenge. We were in the area for a contest, and we decided to come back to their place and do the burrito challenge. But we're going to do two of them. We even got Mr. Poole along. So Mr. Poole, Molly, Schuyler, Killer Kennedy, six burritos, Santa Fe. Let's do it. Challenges out to it. Molly Schuyler took it upon herself to order us three. Mr. Poole, more conservative, he's gonna do two. So in front of us, we have nine burritos in this thing. Three apiece, nine. Andy's got six. It's about 15 pounds worth of burritos in this one. About 10 in that one.
Yeah.
It's gonna be epic. 30 minutes. 30 minutes, cool down. We're gonna go ahead and get into this massive challenge. We got 30 minutes to get these done. Where's your button at?
I don't know.
Molly Schumer. All right, so without further ado, the Santa Fe Taco Company Burrito Challenge times three. Three, two, one. Eat your burritos.
All burritos.
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 One second, we're ready. Rye?
Black beans, rice.
Beef.
Cheese.
Beans, Mr. Poole, you love beans.
That's a pretty moist burrito.
I have not been in a hurry.
Like normal face.
Pretty beastly. What do you think, Mr. Poole?
Pretty good burrito.
I should have done two.
Love the song.
Molly actually has the record on this one for a single. 2 minutes, 2 seconds.
Apple.
Beast mode.
Carlos Santana is sexy. He has good music.
True.
It's a pretty hefty burrito.
Yeah.
Good.
still let me go.
How are you doing, Mr. Cool?
Yeah. Well, let's have the tortillas, John. Huh? How much time we got?
Cool, man. Yeah, I would actually agree.
You want some extra in your cup there? You want a cup right now?
Okay. I should be alright, I still have a few cups over here.
Let me know, I'll grab you a Diet Cola.
Alright, thanks.
Mr. Bull's channel, links